streets, demolish buildings, or set up security mirrors.
You know what I mean.
I don't have a clue. And if I were you, I'd be careful with spreading that rebel talk around.
I'm not rebel talking, I'm just thinking.
Don't. It's better that way.
We need to find another.
Now what?
We have to find a way to get this door open.
Could you help me here?
Oh, you're right. We need to flip them at the same time. Ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Open it. It's broken.
Typical for Gatling design.
Can you find another way? Again?
Pull the switch out.
Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Maybe there's a switch somewhere.
Nicely done, Anne.
This way, Anne.
Come on. It's a misunderstanding. We can work out.
You were caught red-handed faking Aether Bridge tickets. There's only one place for you.
I can make it worth your while. I'm sure there's something.
Be quiet.
Do you realize what a forgotling like me can do for you?
Not interested. Stop talking.
You don't understand. I'm not cut out for hard labor, but I'm a wizard with numbers.
For crying out loud, would you shut up?
Come on! I'll do anything.
I've got something you could do, actually.
Yes, finally. What do you need?
Could you take a few steps back, please?
You got it.
Now that's useful.
Wait!
Will was a rebel.
I guess he did some bad things. Still, that is not protocol. We do not treat forgotlings like this at the plant. They come here to work. I think I understand what you wanted to show me. This is an unfair treatment of forgotlings. I'll report this to Master Bonk.
We haven't even scratched the surface. Come on.
I'm sorry. Will didn't deserve this.
No, he didn't.
Place.
Let's take the stairs anyway.
I'll follow your lead.
Hi, I was, hoping you were doing your rounds.
I knew you'd come back.
Then you also know what I'm here to do, and why the Enforcer's with me.
I can't allow that, Vic.
Vic? What's going on?
Oh, Vic used to work here.
What else have you been keeping from me?
Nothing, Anne.
Enough! Why did you drag me in here?
The answer's right behind that door.
Everything will change if you show her this.
I'm counting on it. We're going through that door.
I'm reporting you to Master Bonku as soon as you do.
Sorry, but you're not. Anne, look, I
don't want to hear it, Vic. Just show me whatever it is you want me to see.
This way.
It wouldn't have mattered.
What do you mean?
I chose to follow you here, and I chose to trust you.
You're right. I should have been more honest with you. I'm sorry. Whatever happens, I want to be your friend. I am your friend. You understand?
Vic, what are you going to show me? Why you're doing this. I don't understand.
This is what we have to do if we want to go home, then. They are only objects.
They deserve a chance!
My sweet Anne, what about the Forgotling you distilled?
That's different!
It's not different, and you know it. Distilling is not a bad thing, Anne. It's over in an instant. They will crystallize anyway. They gave their lives so we can go home.
Why didn't you tell me I'm a Forgotling?
You are a human being like me. I have located the sewer rats who told you otherwise. I am taking care of them as we speak.
No!
Oh, and what do we have here? The thing that calls itself Mr. Fig. Do you think you can trust that Forgotling hand? Did it ever hide anything from you? Did it always tell you the truth? I miss you. I miss us spending time together. I've been so busy lately. If you come home, we can leave all this behind and just be us.
It's too late, Master.
Anne?
My whole life, you've used me and lied to me. I don't know you.
Do not say something you will regret, Anne.
Stop the furnace, Master.
You have to understand that I cannot do that.
I understand.
Master, you keep telling me that improvisation is a praiseworthy
quality.
Fig?
Yes?
Let's tear this place down.
That lever controls the speed of the rails.
I'll turn off the depleter and the furnace!
Careful. That button fires the depleter.
I'll slow things down while you turn off the depleter and furnace.
Listen. If you stop the furnace, no one except the tower will have any autumn. And, please, think about all the work I put into this. Even Pagante's mob mean building this plant. You are destroying their work. Think of all the Pagantes we have provided homes and jobs to.
Lever for me, Anne. you're doing. Sorry I put you through this, but I didn't know any other way to open your eyes.
I need to clear my head.
We can't let the others down. Please come with me. We need you and your Arca.
Everyone wants something from me.
I need you to be strong. Banku has probably already...
You've turned everything upside down.
Can we do this later?
I don't even know who I am anymore.
Don't have time.
Ever since you brought me into this, you've only been thinking about yourself.
And listen.
You're just like everyone else. You'll say anything to get me to do what you want. You have no idea what you're doing or what's at stake. You're a stupid, soulless forgotling.
And please, let that be unsaid.
Leave me alone.
Do what you need to do. I have to go. Bye, Anne.
Fig?
nightmare.